also govern us makes us be able to return to our true nature. To probe further, the most essential concept in Tao is that we all possess it intrinsically. It is the wisdom and ability we were born with without learning or practicing. It is one's conscience, which is like the spirit of God, the divine and immortal nature. It is invisible and intangible. For this reason, we call it genuine emptiness, which means that to be really empty, it goes beyond emptiness and can therefore have marvelous existence in it.